classical pianist or the world's finest neurosurgeon. I knew I could never fulfill that, you know. But I knew one thing. If I could just get an opportunity to become an actor or a radio announcer or something like that, where I go in front of people and just show what I could do, you know. All I wanted was that one chance to just get in front of people and just do it. Just one chance.
Take 34. Try it again.
9 out of 10 adults are candidates for tooth and gum disease. And the reason they are candidates for tooth and gum disease is because they don't floss their teeth.
This is so insane. No. 34 times, 34 tries, and I still can't do this stupid commercial. Jeez, this director's really getting mad.
You shouldn't think it's vulgar or anything, but these people, you should be very envious of these people, because they're hip to something that you're not hip to.
And I thought it would be so easy, just, you know, just get in front of a camera and just do it. It would just happen naturally.
Most people could avoid.
It would flow.
It would just
and that would be the beginning of my great acting career. I'd call myself Laughing Goose because I'd be laughing all the time. I'd be so happy.
Let's see. Your left hand has to be inside your mouth on the right side, and the right hand. Okay, so I'm doing it backwards. Okay. Now the main thing is you have to.
All right, get him off the camera.
Pull it across the front of your tooth.
I guess we all kind of search for an answer in one way or another. Some of us climb trees. Others climb to the moon in rocket ships. Well, Laughing Goose went looking for some answers, and this is a little bit about that search.
Surprises.
I bet this dog's got the answer. But if I asked her, she'd probably tell me to go find it for myself. Dogs are like that. And everybody looks for it. They just call it different things. Happiness, heaven, utopia, home. People look for it everywhere. In books, movie heroes, diets and the way they eat. Some people even look for it in other people. Get to know each other for a long, long time.
Does it matter, work or play, la da da dee da? It makes no difference, night or day, la da da dee da. Just keep a humming as you go along. There's always time for a song.
Get out of the way, Roy, they're fine again! Stormy Billings?
That's right, just Stormy.
Well, I'm Roy Rogers. Just Roy.
I could be singing forever. I guess you could say I'm in love.
People meeting people, laughing with each other and sharing things, helping one another. Things people have been doing for years. These are the things that make part of the search really, really nice.
Young, there was a girl who became a banana for me.
Anytime I wanted a banana, all I would do is I would just sit very quietly,
and suddenly she would appear. And she'd look at me so openly that I would simply forget everything. No words, no thoughts. Just. And it was just at that time that she would say to me,
past, present, and future are unattainable.
I didn't say that.
Time is sort of like an imaginary dance. Older people are always trying to slow it down, while younger people are running around, speeding it up, racing to do the boom chakalaka or the bougie woogie or something. It seems like if you're old enough to think, you're old enough to ask why.
Number nine.
I'm John David Jess, and here's my sister Shaw, Wachuka. And we're from UTL. I'm the 12th Liberation.
Hey, Jess, are you tired enough to get up early and wake up early?
Do all the kids always have to sit in the back seat? How come all the kids can't sit in the front seat?
How come all the kids get out and day off from school?
Are you tired of people telling you when to eat and what to eat? Why can't kids eat orange dinner?
Say, kids, what time is it?
Question of violence. Violence. What's it all about? Is it something that's really deep down inside of all of us? Or is it maybe caused because of some kind of imbalance in nature?
Okay. Come on in.
Oh, you bastard!
Lady, what are you looking at me for? The super just says go on up to 3B and fix the lady's gun.
All right. What are you standing there for? Don't you know where it is?
Well, sure. I just thought maybe you had something else you wanted to say. Hey, look, if I'm bugging you, I can come back almost any
time. No, it's okay. I had a rough night, you know. Go ahead.
Right.
Well, you heard about the ball.
Well, I didn't get the role of the Boston Strangler either, even though I shaved my beard off for the part. But one thing's for sure, I really learned a lot about violence.
Somebody's been messing around with the float.
Not me.
Well, somebody has. The thing's all bent. Take a look.
No, I'll take your word for it.
You better take a look. So if it overflows on you, you'll know what I mean.
I'm cold. Peter Braun. Rainbow. It's Easter.
See that float? That little ball. That has to be about half underwater. You let it get up too high or too far. It is cool.
Oh, it's just a nice dog. Let me go.
I'm gonna shut up.
Yes,
all I had to do was shut up.
Let me go.
You're gonna have to shut up.
That was just the beginning of his search for Laughing Goose. There were more questions to come. Warrior. The search became more and more confusing, and he found that the happiness he once knew just wasn't the same anymore.
You, out in the street.
Me? You mean me?
There's a law against carrying guns in this town.
Nah, tell me about it.
You heard what I said? I'm coming for yours.
Not even his oldest friends could help him find happiness. And it got so confusing that Laughing Goose couldn't tell what was good from what was bad.
Will you love me ever?
In my type of work, it
it is necessary for my teeth to be white and clean. And in a close-up, my breath must be kissing sweet. Wolfman prefers green, but I prefer red. Close-up or close-ups? Well, that will be all, I think, huh?
What about the medallion?
The medallion is a peace medallion. There is only one kind of peace. This kind of peace. Peace throughout, and never ending, and forever, like the infinite universe that keeps rolling and rolling and rolling.
There's another kind of peace, too. It's called peace of mind. And when a person's got it, you can see it in their eyes. A person who knows there's no place like Om, who knows there are some questions without answers. Why does the river flow? Does the soaring bird ask how it flies? Can a dog say why he loves his master? And then, suddenly, as if it were there all along, Laughing Goose stepped upon the path which leads to Om, sweet Om. Om, happiness. Why, Laughing Goose had been so busy searching outside himself for an answer that he had never bothered to look right in the place where the search had all begun. Right inside. And it was as simple as a Zen master living every moment one at a time. Or a man and his dog just involved in playing together without even asking why. And you know, sometimes you find that the answer was right there all along. Like a dog making a Willie Mays shoestring catch with a frisbee. or a musician becoming the music that he plays.
So it's a real pleasure right now for me to introduce a group to you whose sole purpose of being here is to have a fantastic time and play great music.
More questions than there are answers. And maybe, just maybe, we've been looking too hard for something that's been right there all along. I guess this journey is just beginning.
Program came to you pre-recorded.